Would you like to install EDIUS on a new computer, but retain your customized settings? Then we'll show you how to do this. If you have created customized effects in EDIUS, you simply need to export them. Select the effects and right-click on them. Choose Export. Define the location where the effects should be saved, for example to an external hard drive or a USB stick. The effects will be saved in the TPD file format. You can also copy an existing customized EDIUS window layout to your new editing system. The customized window layout is saved in the EDIUS application folder. To access this, enter the command %appdata% in Windows Explorer. You are now in the roaming register. Open the Grass Valley folder, followed by the EDIUS folder. The window layout is saved in the Settings subfolder. Copy the file setting.esp to your data storage device. You will also find your customized project settings in the Application folder. These are saved in the Project Presets subfolder. Copy this folder to your data storage device. Do you occasionally capture HDV or DV material? Or do you use a video card or microphone? If so, then you have probably created customized device presets. You can also transfer these settings to your new computer. Enter the command %programdata% in Windows Explorer. Open the Grass Valley folder and copy the file device preset XML onto your data storage device. If you wish to transfer all of your customized settings and effects to your new computer, simply copy both Grass Valley folders just mentioned. Please note that transferring from your old to your new system is only possible if you are using the same version of EDIUS. If you also want to transfer EDIUS projects to your new system, make sure that you copy all of the required files onto your data storage device. In general, we recommend saving all files related to a project in the appropriate EDIUS project folder. This includes the original video files, title clips, music files, still images, and other files you may use in a project. In doing so, you should only need to copy the EDIUS project folder to your new computer in order to continue working on a project. Install EDIUS on your new computer and activate the license. Start EDIUS and open a project. You can import effects via right-click in the effect palette. The folders for customized settings are automatically created when you perform the first start. Close EDIUS and copy the files from your data storage device into the respective folders. If you use plugins from third-party suppliers, you will also have to install them on your new system. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.